Prior to my being the president and CEO of Special Olympics New Hampshire, I ran a residential camp for the New Hampshire EastaSeal Society out in New Durham, New Hampshire. And Peter was a client of EastaSeals back then, and he was a camper annually, actually sort of an assistant counselor kind of thing. The thing I remember most about Peter, I think, is that he was just a friendly guy. He really enjoyed people and always wanted to do stuff to please the people that were around him. Following his experiences with EastaSeal, he became a staple of the whole Special Olympics program in New Hampshire, and we were always glad to see him, and I think he was always glad to see us.
Wow, he has so much to offer this world. He joined our expansion board and helped us get the word out and raise the money that we needed to open our doors. And he's been on the board ever since. Peter is a great advocate for all things disabilities, for Best Buddies, for Special Olympics, and he really gives people an opportunity to get a glimpse into the life of somebody with a disability in a way that is true and genuine and changes people.
Oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above.
I see someone who loves life, loves helping people, and you can't get a better person and a better friend. You know, with all the different Best Buddies and Special Olympics and coaching in the Special Olympics and him talking about it, you can see his joy of doing things. I just wish we had more time. He's really a joy to be with.
I met Peter Fleming in 1982 when we worked at a camp in New Durham. Peter was on the maintenance staff and I was a counselor. Early on in my relationship with Peter, I learned that Peter was a person of few words but knew everything that was going on around him. Quickly, Peter became the person we would all go to find out how to do something or where something was. Over the last 40 years, I have continued my relationship with Peter through our involvement with Special Olympics. Peter is a leader. Peter is a role model. Athletes associated with Special Olympics New Hampshire would work hard to follow Peter's lead in whatever activity or whatever event we were doing.
I look at Peter and I think of him as a true champion, whether it's his involvement with Special Olympics or his leadership in Best Buddies or his direction on the Governor's Council on Developmental Disabilities. But realistically, Peter's a true champion because of his lead by example personality.
Oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to you and me in our darkest hours to show us how to live, to teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love, to guide us with the light of love.
I will always remember that Peter Fleming cared more for others than he did for himself.